events in our country lately that have both angered and saddened us. Our hearts and prayers have been with everyone involved in those events. However, we must never forget that constant and open communication is key to a good relationship between any community and its public safety personnel. We've seen great effort on this front from our departments here in Maplewood. And I would ask that you take a moment to join me as I applaud the work of our chiefs and the men and women of their departments.